morning, my dear students. Today we are going to learn the last lesson of our English literature. It's a poem named Bee. It is a poem speaks about how one can become a good person. The poem is written by Nicholas Horsburgh. Now, let us read the poem. Be good to your friends, be true to your words, be sure to speak well, because you will be heard. Be loud and show love, be giving and kind, be strong, be gentle and clear in your mind. Begin each day with a smile on your face, believe that you will surely win any race. Now let us go through the explanation. Be good to your friends. Be true to your words. We must be good to our friends and we must follow what one speaks. Be sure to speak well because you will be heard. If you speak well, you will be heard by others. Be loud and show love. Be giving and kind. We must express our feelings of love to others so that others will love you too. If you love others, others will love you too. Be giving and kind to others. Be strong, be gentle, and be clear in your mind. Begin each day with a smile on your face. If we begin our day with a smile on your face, believe that you will surely win any race. We will surely win any race on that day. If we begin a day with smile on your face, surely you will win any race on that day. Dear students, we can read the poem once again. Be good to your friends, be true to your words, be sure to speak well, because you will be heard. Be loud and be showed, be giving and kind, be strong, be gentle and clear in your mind. Begin each day with a smile on your face. Believe that you will surely win any race. Dear students, read the poem again and again and learn. Thank you.